Hello children. Children, in the last class we learned four letters. Hindi four letters, right, children? Yes, that is A. This class we will learn one more letter. Okay? Yes, let us begin this class. Children, do you remember how to write letter A? Yes? Yeah. Fine, children. Yes? How to write letter A? What I need to write letter A? Yes, first I have to write number 3, right children? Yes, 3, and next I have to touch this line, right children? Yes, I have to touch this line, see here, number 3, and then I have to touch this middle line. And next what I need to write letter A? Yes, 1. Sleeping line, right children? What? Sleeping line. See here. Here you have to draw sleeping line. And next, I need one standing line, right children? Yes. What? Standing line. And next, one more sleeping line. One more sleeping line. See here. This is letter A. Which letter is this? Yes, this is letter A. Right, children? This is letter A. A. Anar. Very good, children. A. Anar. A. Anar. And next letter A. Next letter A. How to write letter A? How to write letter A? Yes, same thing. First, you have to write number 3, right, children? Yes. And then, you have to give one finger of space and write next letter. Okay. Next letter. Okay. Give one finger of space and write next letter. First, 3. And next, in this letter also I have to touch this middle line, right children? Yes. And next, one sleeping line, right children? Here you have to draw one sleeping line. Where you have to draw sleeping line? Here are you? Yes, in the middle you have to draw one sleeping line. And next, what I need? What I need to letter A? Yes. One standing line. One standing line. Now you see children. Both letters are same, right? Yes. And next, one more standing line. Next, this is letter A. This is letter A. Next, I want one sleeping line. I want one sleeping line. See children? This is letter anar. Arm. Right children? Arm. Arm. Anar. Arm. And next letter. Which is the next letter? Yes, letter E. Right, children? Next letter is E. How to write E? How to write E? Yes, first you have to draw one standing line. Standing line or sleeping line? First you have to draw one small standing line, right children? Yes. First, one small standing line. And next, how to write letter E? Yes, right curve. See? Right curve. This is right curve. This is left curve. Okay. Right curve is finished. And next, yes, left curve. Next, right, left curve. and do like this. Okay. One, standing line, right curve, left curve, and do like this. Okay. And next, a small slipping line. Right, students? A small slipping line. Very hard to draw slipping line. Here we will draw slipping line. No? Then very hard to draw slipping line. Yes. Up here to draw slipping line. First line. Here. Okay, here you have to draw one small slipping line. Which letter is this now? Yes, this is letter E. Right, children? This is letter E. E. Iktara. Right, children? Yes. E. Iktara. E. Iktara. A-A-E. A-A-E. A. Anar. A-A-E. Iktara. Iktara. And next letter E. Right, children? Next letter E. Then how to write letter E? Yes, same thing. Right, children? Same thing. First I have to write one small standing line. Right? Yes. Small standing line. And next, right curve. Okay, and next, left curve. And do like this. Okay, and next. Okay, and next, one small slipping line. Okay, small slipping line. Which letter is this now? Yes, this is letter E. Right, children? This is letter E. A-A-E-E. Right? A-A-E-E. E-E-E-S-A. E-E-S-A. E-E-S-A. A-A-E-E. A anar, a e istara, e isa, e isa. Okay, children. Now you take out your Hindi Satra Varnamala book. See you. A anar. Okay. A anar. A am. A-A-M. A-A-N-A-R. A-A-M. A-A-M. And next. E-I-T-A-R-A. E-I-T-A-R-A. E-I-S-A. E-I-S-A. E-I-T-A-R-A. E Isa, E, Isa. And next letter, U. Next letter, U. U, Ulu. U, Ulu. See ya? U, Ulu. Right? Now I'll write on the board letter, U. Okay? See, children, this is letter U. Which letter is this? Yes, this is letter U. U, Ullu. See? U, Ullu. U, Ullu. A, Anar. A, Aam. E, Ittara. E, Isa. U, Ullu. U, Ullu. And next letter. U. Next letter. U. U. Oont. U. Oont. Okay, I'll write on the board. This is letter U. This is letter U. U. Oont. U. Oont. A. Anar. A. A. I. Ittara. E. Isa. U. Ullu. U. Oont. U. Oont. And next letter, Ru. Next letter, Ru. How to write Ru? See, this is letter Ru. Which letter is this? Yes, this is letter Ru. Okay. A, I, E, U, U, Ru. A, I, E, U, U, Ru. A, Anar. A, A, I, Ittara. I, Isa. U, Ullu. U, U, Ru, Rushi. Ru, Rushi. And next letter, A. Next letter, A. A, A, D. A, A, D. See ya. Ru, Rushi. Okay. Ru, Rushi. A, A, D. A, A, D. This is letter A. This is letter A. F, A, D. Okay. F, A, D. And next letter I. Next letter I. I, I knock. I knock. See ya. I knock my spectacles. Okay. I knock. I knock. A, I. A, I. A, I, E, U, U, Ru, A, I. Okay? A, I. A, I, E, U, U, Ru, A, I. A, Anar. A, I, Ittara. I, Isa. U, Ullu. U, Oont. Ru, Rushi. A, Adi. I, Ainag. I, Ainag. And next letter, O. Next letter, O. O, Olcha. O, Olcha. This is letter O. This is letter O. O, Olcha. O, Olcha. A, A, I, E, U, U, Ru, A, I, O. A, I, O. A, A, I, E, U, U, Ru, A, I, O. A, Anar. A, A, I, Ittara. E, Isa, U, Ullu, U, Oont, Ru, Rushi, A, Adi, I, Aina, U, Ulcha, O, Ulcha. And next letter, Au. Next letter, Au. See you. This is letter, Au. This is letter, Au. Au, Aurat. Au, Aurat. This is letter Au. Which letter is this? Yes, this is letter Au. Au, Aurat. Au, Aurat. A, A, I, E, U, U, Ru, A, I, O, Au. Okay, O, Au. And next, av avdar a anar a av I ittara I isa u ullu u unt ru rushi a udi I ainak o olsa av avrat av avrat and next letter next letter this is letter av angur av angur av avrat av angur okay I'll write This is letter which letter is this? Yes, this is letter av angur av angur a a I I u u ru a I o av this is letter a a I I u u ru a I o av a anar A, av, I, ittara, I, isa, u, ullu, u, ru, rushi, a, ildi, I, ainak, o, olsa, av, avrat, av, angur, av, angur, a, anar, a, av, I, ittara, I, isa, u, ullu, Oont, ru, rushi, a, ebi, I, aina, o, ulsa, av, avrat, av, angur, av, angur. And next letter, aha. Next letter, aha. See, children, this is letter, aha. Which letter is this? Yes, this is letter, aha. Okay, I'll write. This is letter aha a I I u u ru a I o au am aha this is letter aha a I o au am aha a anar a am I ittara I isa u ullu u unt ru rushi A A D I I N O O S A A U A U R A A M A N G U R A H A A M A N G U R A H A A A N A R A A I I T A R A I I S A Now we will see how to write letter U okay in three line book okay see scissors see on the board first here to Write letter 3. Okay, otherwise write left curve. Okay, left curve. Right? One more left curve. Next number 3. This is number 3. Okay. And next you have to touch this line. Okay. And next. Okay, next, sleeping line, next, sleeping line, this is letter 3, see you. This is letter U, this is letter U, U, Ullu, U, Ullu. A anar a am I ittara I isa u ullu how to write u first left curve and one more left curve and you have to touch this the middle line and next a small sleeping line this is letter u u ullu I repeat once again children a I I u u ru a I O, av, am, aha. A E E U U Do A I A I O O Am Aha A Anar A Am E Itara E Isa U Ullu U Unt Ru Rushi A Idi I Ainag O Ocha A Audar Am Angur Aha Okay A Anar A Am E Isara E Isa U Ullu. How do I do? First we have to draw left go and one more left go. It looks like a number 3 and you have to touch the middle line and draw my sleeping line. Okay, this is letter U. This is letter U. Okay, children, understood? Yes, thank you.